So Deontay Wilder versus Luis King Kong Ortiz. The rematch is being targeted for November 23rd in Las Vegas.
Go.
Welcome to Relay Boxing.
Blessed, loving, blessed day. Oh, boxing world, boxing nation, fighting world, fighting nation. It's Coach Fighting. This is Real Life Boxing. Welcome to another installment of Real Life Boxing. Quick reads. We got Wilder Ortiz rematch targeted for November 23rd in Las Vegas, Nevada. Hey, before we get into it, I'm going to ask you guys to smash on that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon so you can be notified when new content is being uploaded, and you can be notified when we are going live. Let's get into this article via Boxing Scene by Jake Donovan. A long-discussed rematch targeted for November 9th at the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California is finally on the verge of becoming a reality. Just not for Deontay Wilder and Luis Ortiz. The timeline has once again shifted for their yet-to-be-scheduled heavyweight title fight, as has the proposed location. Two sources involved in such talks have informed BoxingScene.com that the bout is now penciled in, with Eraser firmly attached at the end, at the other end, for November 23rd in Las Vegas, Nevada. A venue was not specified by either source, although the T-Mobile Arena is definitely ruled out, as the National Hockey League Vegas Golden Knights have a home scheduled on that date. The forthcoming bout, which still has yet to be formally announced beyond Wilder revealing it to be signed and sealed back in late May, was previously targeted for September 28th and November 9th, with the Staples Center as the initial front runner to host the fight on either date. Staples Center will now instead host a welterweight unification bout between Errol Spence and Sean Porter on September 28th, headlining a Fox Sports pay-per-view event. The November 9th date seemed like a reality for Wilder Ortiz too, once the National Basketball Association's schedule was announced on Monday, leaving it as the only available Saturday for the rest of the year. According to both sources, the decision was since made to have the fight instead take place in Las Vegas. It freed up an opportunity for YouTube celebrities Logan Paul and KSI to take their second act to LA, as The Athletic had reported their rematch heading to the venue, with to be promoted by Eddie Hearn's Matchroom Boxing USA outfit. Jesus Christ. A November 9th date remains possible for Wilder 2, although sources from both camps have alerted Boxing Scene to train and prepare for November 23rd meeting. Either date presents the same availability or lack thereof in Las Vegas, the MGM Grand Garden Arena, where Wilder won his title in a 12-round decision over Bermain Stiverne on January 15th, is available on both dates, as is Mandalay Bay. The T-Mobile Arena is booked on both dates, with NHL on the 23rd and the Professional Bull Riders World Series taking place from November 6th to November 10th. So, Barclays Services as the official East Coast venue for all Premier Boxing Championship events, including the last ring appearance for both fighters. Ortiz picked up his third straight win, scoring 10-round decision over Christian Hammer this past March, exactly 52 weeks to the day of his lone career loss to the hands of Deontay Wilder. 2 months later, Wilder forced stoppage win in his many appearances at Barclays, needing less than a round to score an iconic knockout over heated rival Dominic Brazil. So it's either looking like November 9th or November 23rd in Las Vegas, MGM Grand or Mandalay Bay. Just wanted to give you guys that quick update, because this fight has been talked about for a while, and then we got the date, and then it got canceled, and it's been being pushed back. So I just want to hit y'all with that quick news. Excuse me, you guys tell me what y'all think about it in the comment section. Wilder vs. Ortiz 2, looking to be either November 9th or November 23rd in Las Vegas. Tell me what y'all think in the comment section. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed, and keep fighting the fight and protect yourself at all times. Peace and one love. So if you like this video and you would like to see more great content like this on the channel, go to the PayPal link or the Cash App link in the description and show your appreciation by donating any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the support. This is Real Life Boxing.